Do not hate on me because my skin is black, and be mad at me because what another brother feels is thick, you mistake for fat. Because you see, my brother, we were not built on an assembly line. Where my sister standing next to me, her lips and her hips, they are not the exact same as mine. God did not make a mistake. In fact, he had a divine plan. He made the black woman's body perfect for the black man. Now, I'm not talking about the black man who over time has become bitter with his black queen. I'm talking about a black man who is interested in the survival of black family by any means. Not one who continually talks about the mistakes, as he puts it, only black women make. We are not the only race of single parents. So, my brother, I think you have made a mistake. You see, my brother, your words would mean more to me if they were not filled with so much hate, because some of the points you made were valid, and they would make any real woman think. But if you wish to really do us some justice and hope to inspire change, you must think before you open your mouth or let your view go down in flames. You may mention that the only reason more of us are more successful than our black men is because we have mouths to feed. You sound so educated, my brother. I'm surprised that you did not read that the majority of black enrolled college students are women, most of them without children. So on that, you must concede. We are not the cause for all the wrongdoing in this world. We are the creators of life. Our species, the one that you make so apparent you can't stand, is responsible for your mere existence in this world. You said that the only black women referred to themselves as divas. Not Hispanic, not white. Dear, dear brother, you are wrong. There are so many other races of women who consider themselves divas. Different name, same song. The likes of Paris Hilton, Kim Kardashian, the white girls from the hills are all the it girls or divas. So let's just keep it real. The problem is when we assert ourselves, we are labeled as hard. If you want to be with another race, you don't need an excuse. Be like Nike. Just do it. You won't leave us scarred. I mean, my brother, on one of your videos, you displayed a Caucasian woman as your example of beautiful. Not that she wasn't, but it makes me wonder why you have so much self-loathing. See, to hate a black woman or to feel that she is not worthy of your time, it's like pouring orange juice from a brick. You can see just how asinine. I can't hate on you for going to the other side. The men that came before us fought for choice, so it's yours to make and not mine. However, I must say that on your way out of this race, there is no need for ugly words or to continually spit in our face. We are not saying that we are perfect and that our walks of life do not need work. But brother, look in the mirror. It ain't just the niggas, as you put it, who need to be honest. Now, I didn't mean for that to hurt. What black woman in your past messed you up so bad that you have erased us all from your book? No matter how good of a game you talk, no matter how fat, tall, skinny, or small, I don't think you'd give any of us a second look. And why is it that you hide behind still pictures and do not show your face? Could it be that deep inside you don't want to show the world that a black man who hates black women just might be the one who is a disgrace? Now, I truly do not mean to disrespect you. I'm just curious to match the powerful words with a powerful face. I'm sure that the world would like to meet you, giving you the chance to set the record straight. I'm out.
It's official right now. In 4 minutes or less, we're gonna crown all of them right now. My mama, your mama, you, your baby's mama's mama's mama. This is dedicated. Wife, you, if you're near a woman right now, wherever you at, just turn to him, say, this is dedicated. You are appreciated. This is dedicated.
I appreciate your smile. Thank you. And then how much it take to carry and birth a child. Thank you. And the way you play dumb, even when we live in real fast. Ooh, thank you. And even as a single parent mama, you still hold it down somehow.